this is not going to happen. In fact, Jan played queen d7 just. And that is the main move. There's nothing to really think about. And a4 has happened. So Magnus's logic is that if you take here, he has improved this pawn, and it's now putting pressure on that one, and that maybe he can do something with this. We're talking of microscopic advantages, but there's no one better in the world to take advantage of microscopic advantages than Magnus Carlsen. So